Them come back now. Very much of a waterbuck, and it's a waterbuck that's been killed.
So the log is close to 3.
Bellies are full at 8.
Mm. She's quite rightly thinking what they want milk for when there's a whole waterbuck over there for them to eat.
So she's the mom, not the
girl. Yeah. The same waterbuck from this morning.
Oh. Stupid question. Cubs are also aggressive.
Very, very instinctively. They'll even give their mama going over if she gets too close.
You serious?
Yeah. Yeah, it's not showing any interest in life.
Субтитры. When she was rubbing her hind legs, she was just peeing.
Oh.
It was the one making most of the noise is the one on the meat. Again, the one that's eating, the female that's eating is not the mother of the cubs. She's incredibly tolerant of the cubs there. But the social bond between lions is amazing. All the females will help to look after the cubs. If the mother of the cubs was to die, the fact that these cubs are eating meat means that the other lionesses would actually still catch food for the cubs. Everything. You cross with the fact that there's very little meat left. She's still got space in her stomach. There isn't much to share with her. She may even get to the stage where she does slap one of the cubs. Fighting with its mother's tail. Mutton flicked the tail, he thought it was another lion coming. She's not enjoying that. The lawn at the back's got a leg or something there.
A cup.
Yeah.
She's got the head, right?
The mother's got the head in its mouth here.
Is it any?
Yeah, against towards each other there.
Mamá,
Mm-hmm.